My next job. I'll tell you what happened. I got pneumonia, and they brought me home to Shields. And it was a case of life and death, really. Because I can remember lying there that night and hear the parson praying to take this poor soul. I can remember that. I'd be only 18 or 19. Then the war broke out and I volunteered. Kitchener's army. And that was a horrible war. Of course, they couldn't see you half the time to take aim. But very often you used to shoot over your trench. And rats. Rats as big as cats. I never want to see anything like it anymore. I did used to go to a lot of the concerts, but I never did sing in one of those concerts. I don't think I learned a song all the time from the time I got wounded. That was 1916. And it was 1922 before I got clear of hospital. Of course, I talk about it more now, but that's more when us old ones get together and something will bring the old memory up. But for years, I never used to mention the war. Cheap labour, that was.
No.